Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing famous Indo-Canadian actress Sunny Leone's family. Sunny Leone is a famous Indo-Canadian actress who appeared in numerous Indian and American films. She was born as Karanjit Kaur Vohra on 13th May 1981 in Sarnia, Ontario, Canada. Sunny was born to a Punjabi Sikh family. Her father died due to cancer. Her mother also died in 2008. She has a brother, Sandeep Vohra. On 20 January 2011, Sunny Leone got married to actor, guitarist and business manager Daniel Weber after a few years of relationship. In 2017, they adopted a baby girl, Nisha Kaur Weber. The couple also has two sons, Asher Singh Weber and Noah Singh Weber, who were born in 2018 through surrogacy. She had an affair with several American porn stars like Lexi Mary, Jezebel Bond, Avina Lee, Lux Cassidy, Daisy Mary, Lacey Hart, Courtney Simpson, and Bria Lynn. She had also been dating stand-up comedian Russell Peters and guitarist Dave Navarro. She did her schooling at Catholic school and then studied pediatric nursing. After completing studies, she used to work at a German bakery, a Jiffy Lube, and then at a tax and retirement firm. In 2001, she appeared in the Penthouse magazine, for which she was named Penthouse Pet of the Month. In the same year, Sunny got chance to play the role of a dancer in the lead single Livin' It Up by American rapper Ja Rule. After that, she appeared in numerous magazines like Hustler, Mystique, Swank, Cherry, High Society, Legworld, Lowrider, Club International, Avian Online, etc. In 2008, Sunny participated in the UK-based reality TV show My Bear Lady 2, Open for Business, that aired on Fox Reality Channel. In 2011, she took part in the fifth season of the controversial reality TV show Big Boss, in which she entered as a wild card and got evicted on day 91. After achieving lots of fame from the Big Boss show, she started getting offers from the Bollywood industry. She then made her Bollywood debut in 2012 with the film Jism 2 as Izna. She also worked in other languages like Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, Marathi and Bengali. In 2014, Sunny hosted the MTV India's TV show Haunted Weekends with Sunny Leone. She also hosted the four seasons of MTV Splits Villa, Season 7, 8, 9 and 10, that aired on MTV India. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.